Hey, it's Carrie. Lots of interesting snakes today. The eastern diamondback rattlesnake. It's a species of venomous pit viper in the family Viperidae. This species is endemic to the southeastern United States. Coral snake. Their banded bodies greater 1 meter. Their neurotoxic venom is one of the venoms used in anti-serum for snake bites. They are mainly found in North America. Scarlet snake is nocturnal and is active only during the summer months. They grow to a length of 66 centimeters. The chain king snake is a harmless colubrid species endemic to the US and Mexico. It's a favorite amongst collectors. Please subscribe and turn on notifications. Amazon tree boa is a non-venomous boa species found in South America. Adults grow to a length of 2 meters. Sidewinder rattlesnake. It's a species of venomous pit viper. It uses a sidewinding motion to move across the sand. Green snake. They are arboreal and spend most of their time well camouflaged, hanging and hunting in the trees and plants. Albino ball python. It is a python species found in sub-Saharan Africa. The boa constrictors are one of the largest snakes in the world, along with a reticulated python and anaconda. They are non-poisonous, but just as deadly. And here's another boa. They are ambush predators. Boa constrictors have small hooked teeth that they use to grab and hold prey. If their teeth fall out or become damaged, they can regrow them. The black mamba is the fastest and second longest land snake in the world. Their name comes from the color inside their mouths. Rattlesnake. They are best known for and most easily recognized by their rattle. The rattle is made by segments of their tail locking together. Rattlesnakes are found in North and Southern America. I like this flexible one. Where the little dots are, it can bend. You can twist it round a tree or hang it from a rock. Please stay and watch another video with me. I love reading and replying to your comments. Thank you for watching my video. See you again soon. See you guys in my next video.